just mine. It's amazing. I know a lot of people play it on their phones, which is great too. Fans. I also sleep with a fan on just because the sound of the fan relaxes me. So, white noise. Shiver and don't have a nice sleep. For most people, the ideal temperatures to sleep in are 68 degrees Fahrenheit to 73 degrees Fahrenheit. I don't know what that is in Celsius. So I apologize. But that is a setting up some kind of ritual before you fall asleep really will help you get to sleep. 9 is melatonin. I don't personally use melatonin, but I have a lot of friends who do, and they say it is amazing for relaxing their body. Assume it is similar to what CBD does for me, and I encourage you to look into it if you're having trouble getting to sleep. My last tip is to make sure that you're comfortable, because if you're not